This one's called I Forget. Hey, I'd like you to meet my mom, but that's no sense to introduce herself. She'll only forget who you are in 2 or 3 minutes from now. Yes, see, she's got Alzheimer's disease, and it's eating away those memories. Too bad, cause that's all she's got. Hey, but not for long. And what was it that you said? And who did you say you were? Where did you say we are? And how did we get here? How? She walked around in a daze. Still she's her dead in her brain. He'll do that the rest of her. So in a way she'll kind of die twice. I know this makes her selfish of me, but I'd like to put her out of her misery. Sometimes I wish I had this disease, so I choose to forget her grave. And what was it that she said? And who did you say you were? Where did you say we are? And how did we get here? How? So now you've met my mom, and I hope you enjoyed yourself. She's not forgotten who you are, and she asked the same questions again. You see, she's got Alzheimer's disease, and it's eating away those memories. Friends say she looked her best, now she even forgets to forget. I forget, I forget. Now she even forgets to forget. I forget, I forget. Now she even forgets to forget. It's the only thing I like to do. But my dad insists their evil faces and the messages of their group. There's no sense for a fact that the good Lord told him so. And he doesn't want the voice of Satan racing through his humble. Those records of the devil's music, and no kid of mine's gonna listen to them. Sorry, son, but you have no choice. Can't stop you hearing that devil's voice. Oh, there's a fucker with a cut my face. Human records in the fireplace. Spread a flame so it's on my back. Never talk my record whack. Cut the way of a dead rarity. Didn't even take the picture, please. Afterwards I felt so weak with each broken record out a part of me. Those records are the devil's music. And no kid of mine's gonna listen to them. Sorry, son, but you have no choice. Can't ever hear that devil's voice. Sorry, son, but you have no choice! Ah! I said you have no choice! I said you have no choice! Well, do you have a choice? Anyhow, plastic surgery does keep her beautiful. He's being restored like John and Ellie Jack. His body was an apple, sipping, sipping, ever since. Then there's one letter, and just allergy. Then I said, a girl, I've been plastic surgery. Faster, you kept it beautiful. Gonna keep her alive. To find eternal beauty, but not eternal life. Beauty was left safe, if those can deep. Her body was plagued by some rare disease. So she kept it happy till the last of her life. That is the sunscreen, now no one's such a sunlight. She has a beautiful, gonna keep her alive. To find eternal beauty, but not eternal life. You kept it beautiful. Could give her love. To find eternal beauty, but not eternal life. No. Okay, this next one is a bit of a spelling bee, and the word we're gonna spell tonight is misfortune. MISFORTUNE. Bit more vocals if I can. Thank you. And the people gather around to watch. Well, instead of hope, they just sit. Let's help us prepare to a crisp. Whoa, misfortune. Why misfortune? Dying! Well, it was misfortune. Well, it is that misfortune. Not. Well, it's just for the handicapped. And again, the people got around to laugh. Well, it's not as much as born this way. Said a person and person wasn't the same. Whoa, misfortune. Why misfortune? Dying! Well, it was misfortune. Well, it isn't that misfortune. They had a little accident. Fucking bundle of arms and bed. Then now shoes on the other foot. No one's listening to you like shit. Whoa, misfortune. Why misfortune? Dying! Well, what's misfortune? Well, is it that misfortune? Said person is person, one the same. Said person is person, one in the same. Here we go. MISFORTUNE. Say it. MISFORTUNE. Thank you. Punk rock has been very, very good to me. Yes, I realize just how I've changed. Okay, wait a minute. Let me explain. I was walking down the street when I heard a light crash. A man lay on the road, flat on the track. Was dead or alive? I didn't care to know. So I kept walking, and no emotion did I show. And I think it's time to break down my shells in my mind. And I think it's time to break down my shells in my mind. And I think it's time to break down my shells in my mind. And I think it's time to straighten out my mind. Then I got to thinking about how numb I've become. Am I really that unfeeling? Am I really that dumb? Do not help another, I'm desperate need of it. How selfish can I be? How much worse can I get? But now, these are times in which we're not supposed to care. Think only of yourself, for what's happening over there. And I think it's time to break down my shells of my mind. And I think it's time to break down my shells of my mind. And I think it's time to break down my shells of my mind. And I think it's time to straighten out my mind. I think maybe it's time to straighten out my mind. I think it's time to straighten out my mind. Yeah! Just don't know how, now that I know what, somebody tell me how. Now that I saw my, somebody give me a sign. Now that I know why, gotta straighten out my mind. Started back when I was still alive, my girlfriend and I was sitting side by side. She grabbed a gun, brutally ended my life. My body lay there, dead and cold. She dragged me down to the basement below. She decided to be in a cardboard box. When a problem did arise to the box, she chose to fall inside. Nothing but access so I can build a future home. Panic, right of stress, she lost her legs, never to be found again. Never gonna die unless my body's complete. So I lay in limbo in agony, the world's first zombie amputee. First she robbed me of life, but now she robbed me of death. See my legs, I'd like some back. Crashing from the door, dog and cat. This is what life is, I don't want any part of this. Thank you. gypsy legs. I left her back where she fell into a dog and cat. This is what life is. I don't want any part of this. Get away, get away, get away, 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 away. Get away, he's away. Get away, 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 away. Get away, he's away. Get away, 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 away. Get away, he's away. Yes, where are my legs? What did she do with those damn things anyway? And our thundering momentum comes to an end. Well, can you see the black cloud above his head? Well, it was put there by the nuclear threat. Can't seem to have fun anymore. Too frightened by the impending war. So he drinks, and it all goes away. And he smiles, because he's still here today. And he laughs in the fakest of ways, 'cause one day there'll be no tomorrow. And he knows one day there'll be no tomorrow. So he went and found himself a wife. Decided to get on with life. They sit and play the waiting game. But when the bombs will come and take this all away. So they drink, and it all goes away. And they smile, because they're still here today. And they laugh in the fakest of ways, 'cause one day there'll be no tomorrow. And he knows one day there'll be no tomorrow. And he knows. It's time, ladies and gentlemen, time to go on out and buy yourselves a futon. Sleep well, my babies. Rocky Loaf, my back, it always seems to ache whenever I partake in sex. The damn bed always breaks. Looks like it's time. You said it's time for what? Yeah, it's time to buy futon. Why haven't I thought of this before? After all, I'm trying to buy futon doors. It's too late to begin a new wave. Gotta get myself a futon today. Looks like it's time. You said it's time for what? Yeah, it's time to buy a futon. Woo! What do you got there, hunky? Hey. I see that. Hey. Here we go. So it's called Victims of the Womanizer. Yeah.
the door. Make them see that time that was. Fight back like they stopped it. Let's go ahead and get the creep. Let that girl know scam and test. Woman eyes got too damn pissed. Now she's just another bitch, mother. He's gonna take her home, get a drunk then fuck her. Now she's just another bitch, mother. He don't care, he got laid. Proof to the world that he's a gay. The next one kicks her out of bed. Don't want to stir in the face again. Find his hand, those calculations. Calm that end, don't attack you. Let's just love, can't get rid. Throws that stuff on the fucking foot. But woman eyes with no regret. He's still got his birthday quest. Now she's just another bitch, mother. He's gonna take her home, get a drug then. Now she's in another bed, mother. He don't care, he got laid. But he's okay. Well, I hate your kind, you. Cause your mother's just a toy bitch. They can be companions.
They can be friends.
And not just someone that you take to bed, no. Now she's gonna knock the bitch, mother. Warm my knives, oh. He's gonna take her home, get a drunk then.
Fuck her.
Now she's gonna knock the bitch, mother. He don't care, he got laid. Who's gonna want that he's a gay? 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 Who's that new waitress he wants on his plate? Well, every time he sees her, he just has to masturbate. He wants her lesson breath on the end of the sport. But all this menu offers chicken, beef, and pork. I don't want that girl to be mine. Breakfast, lunch, and sometimes that's a different person too. She's not on the menu. She's not on the menu.
She's not on the menu.
She's not on the menu.
She's not on the menu.
He wants you to body like a plate of flies. Something on the breath seeps into her thighs. He says he loves this girl, and it couldn't be more true. Cause every time his future comes into a zoo, I don't want that girl to be mine. Breakfast, lunch, and sometimes that's a thing and a person too. She's not on the menu, she's not on the menu.
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 No, she ain't. She's not on the menu. She's not on the menu. She's not on the menu. No! Let's call the Cannibal Cafe. With this taste. Well, I said all these ribs are with the steak. Well, I'd sure like to know what the hell this is I'm chewing. Well, I said holy fuck, it's another human. Come with me, I'm on my way to the Cannibal Cafe. Won't you come to the only place you can feel special. Then I was tripping the thing back when I realized that it was someone's hand. Only way that I could possibly tell. Can I take another finger? Tail, come with me. On my way. The Cannibal Cafe. Won't you come to the only place you can be the special of the day? food ain't bad and the food ain't good. Don't care what I got nothing but recommend the ass of the perfect wife. Parents and a Nazi DC every other sailor. Come with me on my way to the Tanner Cafe. Won't you come to the only place you can be the special of the day? The Cannibal Cafe. The Cannibal Cafe. The Cannibal Cafe. For coming out. Wow! Well, I lay my head down the railroad track, waiting for the double A. But the train don't come by here no more. Cried poor, poor, pitiful me. Poor, poor, pitiful me. Poor, poor, pitiful me. And all you boys won't let me be. Well, Lord have mercy on me. Oh, woe, oh, is me. Well, I met a man down in Hollywood, but I ain't naming names. Well, I really worked me over good, just like the Jesse James. Well, it really worked me over good. He was the credit to his gender. Put me through some changes, Lord. Yes, just like a whirling blender. Poor, poor, pitiful me. Poor, poor, pitiful me. And all you boys won't let me be. Well, Lord, have mercy on me. Oh, woe, woe is me. In the shithole of life, down in Yokohama. Well, hey, he picked up in it. He slammed me down. He said, I love ya, mama, mama. Poor, poor, pitiful me. Poor, poor, pitiful me. And all you boys won't let me be. Well, Lord, have mercy on me. Oh, woe, woe, woe is me. Most importantly, no more censorship. Bye bye.
Thanks, eh?
Okay, so they're gonna let us go. What the boy had a toy, but it was no car train. The toy that he had was the best toy in the world. This toy was called his brain. The business box, the circus think, there was no limit at all. But then one day, circus broke, so now he thinks that the mud broke the car. So now he plays each and every day with no talking toy. When they're sore, to look at behead for rain. No one else wanted to say. When that boy had a toy, but it was no cover train. Toy that he had was the best toy in the world. The toy was called his brain. Toy could talk, the toy could think. There was no limit at all. Then one day, privilege broke. So now he thinks nothing but throws a talk. So now he plays each and every day
with his broken toy.
When that toy turned out to be his brain, no one else wanted to play.
You really got me. My brother.
So now he plays each and every day with his broken toy. When that toy turned out to be his parade, no one else wanted to play.
One more.
Last one. Late in the night, the solemn man, he goes to work content with his job, facing people into the earth, heaven or hell. That's one thing he can't decide, one thing for sure, dead won't keep it this alive. He's a grave digger, one who smells like rotting fish now. He's a grave digger, shared a video with earthy farewell. This is farewell, this is farewell. No work tonight, this old man defended himself. Tomorrow's the day, the grave digger will bear himself. Who built the hole? Now that the old man is gone, one thing for sure, dead will keep them on and on and on. He's a grave digger, one who smells like rotting fish now. He's a grave digger, shed a bitter and earthy farewell. Into the pit, get into the pit. He's a grave digger, his icy touch will give you the fucking creep. He's a grave digger, his icy touch will put you to endless sleep. Wow!
Bye-bye, good night, thanks a lot.
Thanks everybody for coming out, and thanks for all the bands playing. Everyone.
Thank you, Tim and Martin,
thanks
and
for having us.
Thanks to you.